If you haven't been on a date for a while, here are a few things you need to know. First off, if you feel you're making a connection, start copying the person's body language. It's what's called mirroring. So, if he goes like this, copy him. If he leans forward to pick up his drink, copy him. What it does is it creates a connection. You're unconsciously saying, oh, I like you, I'm mirroring you, I'm copying you. And that person, unconsciously, so he's not aware of it, feels connected. When we connect with somebody, it's all about our eyes. You need to get that good connection through the eyes, which doesn't happen, of course, if you're looking down like that. The other way to really make yourself feel confident on a date is open yourself up. Now, ladies, I've got to say, it makes our breasts look great, no matter how big or small they are, just by this. But also on a deeper level, you're opening up your heart, you're opening up your emotions. And what tends to happen is, as a result of that, you become more confident, you feel more confident, and you connect better with the person. That is as opposed to doing this, which we can all do when we feel uncomfortable in a situation. Rounding your shoulders like that is a way of making yourself really small, and it's a way of disconnecting from the person that you're with. On a date, you don't want to do that. You want to be like that, and you will start to feel as confident and as beautiful as you look.